Good evening, everybody, and welcome to this week's presentation of Underground Microphone. We are live here downstairs in the Raymond Hood Room at the Scranton Cultural Center. So thrilled that you're tuning in tonight. Please let some friends know. We've got some beautiful music that's lined up for you. Before we get started, just wanted to give a special shout out to the Overlook Foundation. The Overlook Estate Foundation. This program is partially funded by a grant from that foundation, and we're so appreciative of that. So if you two are inclined to some information, either sliding along the bottom of your screen or maybe in the comment section as we move along throughout the evening. But so thrilled to be here tonight with a beautiful singer-songwriter. He's got a beautiful voice. So
a philosophy class. the door of philosophy class. Stuck inside of the world in my head, imagine how senior year would pass.
Thank you very much. And thank you guys for tuning in. Again, my name is Paul Nestler. I really appreciate the opportunity. Thank you, Maria. It's been one long year, and I'm imagining you guys feel the same way, and it's very great to be back on stage, if virtual, and play music for you guys, so I really hope you guys like some of this music. This next song is a cover. A little guy by the name of John Mayer. It's called Daughters. Next song is a cover, or excuse me, is an original actually by myself. There's not too much to explain about it. It's pretty self-explanatory when you hear it, but very much reminiscing about a time pre-COVID when you could meet more people, but sometimes it just doesn't go your way.
Forget the days, where can I find you? I have searched wherever I've gone. I would tell myself it'd be different this time. Aren't they all, aren't they all different? I've been searching for what feels like an eternity. I feel chased by time with no hurdles in its way. Tell me there's a finish line with a love at the end. Oh, tell me there's another season to I feel chased by time with no hurdles in its way. Tell me there's a finish line with a love at the end. Oh, tell me there's another season to begin.
Thank you. So this next song is also a cover. Excuse me. Is a song the same gentleman has daughters. This song is called Why Georgia.
I am driving the 85 in the kind of morning that lasts all afternoon. Just stuck inside the gloom. Four more exits to my apartment, but I am tempted to keep the car in drive and leave it all behind. 'Cause I wonder sometimes about the outcome of a living it right. Am I living it right? Am I living it right? Why, Georgia, why? Rent a room and I fill the spaces with wooden places to make it feel like home. But all I feel's alone. Might be a quarter life crisis or just a stirring in my soul. Either way, so I've got a smile on. It's hiding the quiet superstitions in my head. Don't believe me. Don't believe me when I say I've got down. Everybody is just a stranger, but that's the danger in going my own way. I guess it's the price I have to pay. Still, everything happens for a reason. Is no reason not to ask myself if I am living it right. Am I living it right? Am I living it right? Why? Tell me why. Why, Georgia, why?
Thank you.
I don't know. I mean, it's so beautiful in here.
Thank you so much.
So I thought this would be a really good time to hop up here because, so we were talking earlier about you know, some of the places that you've played, and I just wanted to share with you a story. You really brought me back with that song. How old, now, when did that come out?
I think maybe 2003.
Okay,
The Squares.
So here, my son, when he was in high school, introduced me to John Mayer, or maybe younger even. And he shared with me a recording, and it was some bootleg recording of John Mayer playing in a coffee house. And you can hear, have you heard the same one?
I think so. He was playing in like a Borders Books or something like that.
Oh, maybe that's, the coffee place. Okay, yeah. So, and you can hear all the clamoring in the background and everything. He's like, Mom, you have to check out this artist. He's really great. Nobody knew who he was at the time. So, wow, that really brought me back. So you too play coffee houses, right? Like that's...
Oh yeah. Before COVID, it was almost once a week. I was playing at a place called Northern Lights in Scranton, Zumo's, Adezzo.
Oh, that's a great... Oh, so those are great
ones. Local
yeah.
places.
Yeah. And so you'll be back there soon again, I would hope.
Right? I hope so.
Yeah. Yeah. And soon, hopefully, we'll be able to start letting y'all back into this space. So, I can't wait for that to happen. Once again, we want to thank the Overlook Estate Foundation because this program is partially funded by a grant from them, and we're so appreciative of that. We love all the support that we can to keep this program going. We'll be here each week, every Tuesday, until June 30th. And then we take a break for the season. We plan the upcoming season in 2021, 2022, so we'll pick it back up in the fall. So without further ado, I'm going to turn it back over to Paul, and he's going to play some more for us.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
And thank you again, guys, for tuning in. It's been really fun. It really is a different experience to play for people than just staring at a wall in your room, hoping you sound good. This next song is an original of mine called How to Love.
Thank you. one of us needs time. One of us needs space. Baby, hold me. Hold me. Can I stay with you? I've never asked that before. Can I stay?
This is very much related to my work. I travel a lot for work. I'm hoping to make music full time, but until then, I travel a lot for work, and sometimes you just feel like, you know, you're walking down the street late at night, nothing's really going right. But, you know, you just gotta keep your head up and, you know, keep your head down, keep working, and don't really focus too much on what other people are gonna think about what you're gonna do.
Why am I so tired? I can't get out the door. I'd rather lay in bed now, dream about the world. Tonight's another city, but the hotels feel the same. Just some overpriced suits checking in at the bar, drinking away the shame. Of the life that I knew. walking down the road alone. Gravel on my boots. The streetlights fading with the dawn. I spent the night looking for you.
Thank you. Thank you again for tuning in, guys. I really appreciate it. Times must I tell you, babe, how many bridges I've got to cross? How many times must I explain myself before I can talk to the boss? Before I can talk to the boss. How many times must I say I love you before you finally understand? Won't you be my forever woman? I'll try to be your forever man. Try to be your forever man.
Must I say I love you before you finally understand? Won't you be my forever woman? I try to be your forever man. Try to be your forever man. Forever man, forever man, forever man. Try to be your forever man. I was born in the arms of imaginary friends, free to roam at a home out of everywhere I've been. Then you come on crashing in, the realest thing. Trying my best to understand all that your love can bring. Oh, half of my heart's gotten grip on the situation. Half of my heart's got you. Half of my heart's got a right mind to tell you that I can't keep loving you. Oh, and half of my heart. I was made to believe I'd never love somebody else. Made a plan, instead the man that could only love himself. Lonely was the song I sang until the day you came, showing me another way all in my love can bring. Oh, half of my heart's gotten grip on the situation. Half of my heart takes time. Half of my heart's got a right mind to tell you that. Short for so long, down a road later on. You will hate that I'll never give more to you than half of my heart. But I can't stop loving you, I can't stop loving you, I can't stop loving you. Half of my heart, half of my heart. Tell you that half of my heart won't do. Half of my heart is a shotgun wedding to a bride with a paper ring. And half of my heart is the part of the man who's never truly loved anything. Half of my heart.
So much. Before I sing this next song, or I'm not sure how much time I have left, I don't want to overstep.
You're good.
These next few songs are quite eccentric, I would say. They don't really go together, but I figured out a way to hopefully make them sound good, and I really hope you guys like them. I'm sure you'll recognize the middle two, maybe even the third, but the first song by a guy named Dave Matthews, and it's called Gray Street. I was very late to the party with Dave Matthews' band, and apologies to anybody who is a big Dave Matthews' band fan. I just got late to it, but thankfully, through quarantine and a friend of mine named Dan, he turned me on, and I absolutely love this song, and I really hope you guys love this combination. Thank you.
says nothing of what she thinks. She just goes stumbling through her memories, staring out onto Gray Street. She thinks, hey, how did I come to this? I've dreamed myself a thousand times around the world, but I can't get out of this place. There's a loneliness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. But all the colors mixed together to gray. Oh, how she wishes it was different. She prays to God most every night, and though she swears he doesn't listen, there's still a hope in her, he might. She says, I pray, but they all fall on deaf ears. Am I supposed to take it all myself and get out of this place? There's an emptiness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. And all the colors mixed together to gray. You say we stand for nothing, there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and be. So no more waiting, waiting on the world to change. No more waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's not that we don't care, we just know that the fight ain't fair. We keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. If we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, they would have never missed a Christmas. No more ribbons on the door. And when you trust your television, what you get is what you got. 'Cause when the only information, you know they're gonna bend it all they want. Waiting on the world to change, no more waiting. Waiting on the world to change right now. Change. must be some kind of way out of here, said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessman, they drink my wine, plowman dig my earth. None of them along the line, they don't know what it's worth. There are many here among us who feel their life is but a joke. Now you and I, we've been through that, and this is not our fate. So let us not talk falsely now, the hour is getting. Second chances. Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know, that I let you down. It's too late to say I'm sorry. Every single piece of the blame if you want me to, but you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I'll go and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Sorry, yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now?
Thank you.
That's yours, right?
Oh, no, that song, that's Justin Bieber, actually.
Oh, I'm new to Justin Bieber.
That's okay.
That's funny. That was a great little combination that you did.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
So once again, we're here at Underground Microphone. Before I forget, next week, we're gonna switch things up totally. So it's gonna be so fun. We have a Poets Live takeover with our gracious host, Jackie Purdy. So can't wait to hear all of those great poets. That should be so fun, right? Yeah, so I don't know if you're tuning up over there or not.
Oh, yes.
I have a question for you.
Yes.
So what is your favorite guitar lick?
My favorite guitar lick? Ooh, there's a solo in Forever Man, actually, by Eric Clapton. It's incredible to hear. I encourage anybody to listen to the recorded version of Forever Man. I can't play it on acoustic, but I can play it. Well, I can play one lick. This is just a little blues lick.
Bringing in the blues. Can't get away from, now, do you do any blues? You don't have to now, but I mean,
no, I play
or you could.
I play a little. I have some songs that are blues-esque. Unfortunately, I can't play exactly like I would hear, what I would like, but I'm working on it. Maybe one day I'll be able to play some like real blues, like B.B. King, Albert King.
Yeah. Well, there's some young ones that are out there that are really doing it. It's a lot of work, I'll tell you that.
It's really tough.
This is so great. I'm loving it. So my favorite lick is Over the Hills and Far Away.
Okay.
All right. Yeah. Cool. So once again, Underground Microphone, every Tuesday, we're going to let Paul finish out the night, and we look forward to having you tune in next week. So see you then.
Thank you, Maria. All right, everybody, this is the second to last song. I'm pretty sure you guys will notice this. Any Bruce Springsteen fans will definitely notice this. He actually had played this particular version of this song on a one-man stage show a couple years ago on Broadway. All acoustic, just him, his guitar, and his piano, and I think some of his songs are best played that way, this one in particular. This song's called Promised Land.
Snake Speedway in the Utah desert. I pick up my money, head back into town, driving across the Waynesboro County line. I got the radio on, and I'm just killing time, working all day in my daddy's garage, driving all night, chasing some mirage. Pretty soon, little girl, I'm gonna take charge. Well, the dogs on Main Street howl, 'cause they understand. If I can take one moment into my hands, Mr. I ain't a boy, no, I'm a man, and I believe in the promised land. Done my best now to live the right way. I get up every morning, I go to work each day, but your eyes go blind and your blood runs cold. Sometimes you feel so weak, you wanna explode and tear this whole town apart. Take a knife and cut this pain from my heart. Find somebody itching for something to start. Well, the dogs on Main Street howl, 'cause they understand. If I can take one moment into my hands, Mr. I ain't a boy, no, I'm a man, and I believe in the promised land. There's a dark cloud rising from the desert floor. I pack my bags and I'm headed straight into the storm. Gonna be your twister to blow everything down that ain't got the faith to stand its ground. Blow away the dreams that tear you apart. Blow away the dreams that break your heart. Blow away the lies that leave you nothing but lost and broken hearted. Well, the dogs on Main Street howl, 'cause they understand. If I can take one moment into my hands, Mr. I ain't a boy, no, I'm a man, and I believe in the promised land.
So I have one more song for you guys. This is a an original song that I wrote. Actually, about two, three years ago now, I had just graduated college. I had an unpaid internship, dead broke. I literally couldn't afford coffee, food. And I was sitting in my room at the time thinking, like, I'm 23 years old. I have no idea what's coming next. And I was honestly so scared. And I imagine a lot of people right now are feeling very similar, especially young kids that whose lives got turned upside down because of COVID. But if I can offer one word of advice only as a 25-year-old, it's going to get better, I promise. Again, you just kind of have to not worry about what other people think, especially on social media, and do what you want to do, because no one else is going to do it. This song is called Highways.
I'm walking down the road, no lights to be found. I feel like I am running, but the scene's the same all around. Searching for the answers, not prepared for what I'll find. I'm passing exit 23, there's so much past this highway sign. What you love may not be the one if you keep going through the motions. Highways keep rolling on. Working for the man. Where am I going next? Traveler at the wheel. There's two roads up ahead. Life of pain, life of thrill. Where is the car? The car seemed just fine. Is it the one I wanted, or safe to buy at the time? Life will change, your heart moves on. What you keep rolling. change, your heart moves on. What you love may not be the one. If you keep going through the motions, highways keep rolling on. Highways roll on. Highways roll.
Thank you and good night.